OnePlus 2 will run on an improved version of Snapdragon 810 SoC. Confirming the rumored specifications, OnePlus has announced that its upcoming OnePlus 2 will run on the Qualcomm Snapdragon 810 SoC. Although the Snapdragon 810 has faced heating issues in the past, OnePlus has stated that it has worked closely with Qualcomm to come up with an improved version that does not heat up. Naming it as version 2.1, OnePlus has revealed some details about this new SoC. The Snapdragon 810 V2.1 will have a layer of thermal gel and graphite over the 8 CPU cores. While thermal gel has high heat latency to absorb the excessive heat generated from the processors, the graphite layer will help spread the heat away evenly from the processors instead of being concentrated into one spot. OnePlus will also be including a number of software tunings to ensure that the processor does not overwork and generate too much heat. It claims that the OnePlus 2 will be cooler than ever with the improved Snapdragon 810 inside.